Hello guys, I'm doing
review at Booster Juice. So I have never tried this before. I got Tropical Banana with the Warrior Boost. Seven bucks for this. Oh man, that is good. I'm in Toronto, guys. Walking around, I need some energy, so I got looking for Booster Juice because we don't have it in Montreal. Perfect balance of fruit, ice, juice, I got to see all the fruit too in the blender thing, which is always good. They don't use like some concentrated syrup. This is really good. The flavor is really, it's the perfect mix of like fruit. Perfect consistency too. $5 is half this, $2 more to get all of this. I'm gonna compare it to my phone. This is a 1.5 liter water bottle, guys, with some comparison. Walking around downtown, so thirsty for a dollar store. I think less than a buck. Oh yeah. You can really taste the fruits. This is gonna be like a 10 on 10, guys. Oh, I've been getting a lot of smoothies the last couple days here for some energy instead of coffee. I like the vitamin C. I'm in the mall, guys. I'm in a hospital, not a mall. This is close to the closest Booster Juice, man. I don't have the Metro Pass. I have a couple bus tokens, but I just walk. Yeah. Really good, guys. It's tropical, whatever it is, banana, mango, pineapple, some juice. Really good. Really get all the flavors. See what it looks like? Oh shit, really nice consistency, guys, as you can see. The cup looks insulated, like, you can see there's like little ripples. There's little ripples, see? Yeah, there we go. Maybe it helps with the colds. I think it does. Go now, guys. This gets a 10 on 10 review, and catch you guys in the next one. Oh yeah, out of all the smoothies that I've tried, guys, these are one of the better ones. Really one of the better ones. $7, I would buy this again. Definitely. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.